if you wanted to do it yourself, yeah, you need to, you know, you spend some thousands of dollars on some, maybe some real estate coaching and courses, go to a bunch of seminars, you know, dedicate a lot of extra time to learning, knowing you're going to step on a few landmines along the way, but eventually you're going to end up doing great. The question is that the path that makes the most sense for you? I can't answer that. So you got that path that you could take, which, you know what, Russell, I know you'd do good at it if you decide to go that route. Or you have the path of working with me, where I'm going to buy better than you. I'm going to manage better than you. I'm not going to step on the landmines that you may step on, because I did that years ago and got those things figured out. And when it comes time to sell, I'll probably do better on the sales side than you. At the end of the day, though, I'm getting half